Hey, what's up, my makeup divas on the YT? It's your girl, Pure Eye Candy, coming to you with a Halloween tutorial. This tutorial will be broken down in two parts, so I hope that it won't be that long. The first part of the tutorial will be of me applying my eyeshadows, so if you don't want to do this gruesome, gory look, you don't have to. So, like I said, it will be broken down in two parts, but the second part will be faster than the first part. This part will be faster than this part. So, let me tell you the products that I used. I used GlamEyes.com. I used Pumpkin Pie off of their Halloween collection. It's a shimmery orange. I also used Charmed off of the Halloween collection. It's this matte purple. I also used Violet Glitter off of the Halloween collection. It's this glitter, purple glitter. I also use Legit off of the Halloween collection. It's one of the Halloween collections. I don't remember what collection it is, but she has two Halloween collections. And this one is Legit. It's the shimmery purple, light purple. And the other two was not off of the Halloween collection. And the first one was Love Red. But it's from GlamEyes.com. And the last one was Darkness. So if you would love to achieve this look, keep watching and as always, respect yourself and stay ladied up.